Mario.
He's here to keep the show going. AD Shuffle keeps on adding. Special guests are here joining. And they all enjoy while playing. We all get so hyped by scoring. We all love a happy ending. I hope you'll enjoy while watching. Welcome to Bethel Park Gaming.
Hello Bethel Park Gamers, I hope you enjoyed gaming this weekend. My name's Anthony Veltri and welcome to a new episode of Bethel Park Gaming. And yes, you could definitely tell from the sunglasses to the leather coat to the wireless keyboard itself. I can't wait to show you this mod called Friday Night Funkin the Origami King mod. Definitely one of my top 10 favorite mods of Friday Night Funkin, and the reason why I chose this game is because it's a 2-year anniversary of the original Paper Mario Origami King game. And I figured two of my favorite games in one mod makes it perfect, right? And I can't wait to show you all. Before I do, you can get this official Friday Night Funkin CD at needlejuice.com. For only $15 and $6 shipping, you can order it today and have it shipped over your house by next week. I'll send you the link to that and also the link to this Friday Night Funkin mod. So let's get funkin'.
Boyfriend and disfigured girlfriend arrive at Toad Town, where the origami festival is taking place. However, for a festival, it is unusually quiet. In pursuit of finding a way to turn his girlfriend back, the two head down Picnic Road.
Oh, hey there! You must be new! Luckily for you, you just ran into the greatest musician in town!
Beep!
Don't believe me? All right, let's have a little friendly competition right here, right now. Come on, just one quick song.
Pop.
Yay!
Welcome everybody to the Red Streamer Week with our first contestant, Toad on the clarinet. Much more better than Squidward performs. Now, the reason I'm doing this on hard is because when I first did Friday Night Funkin, I wasn't ready, so I did it all on normal. Now with a little bit of practice of this game, I've actually done really good and I decided to do it on hard mode. And so far it's been doing great, folks.
Nope.
What?
I was about to say, don't lose track. Sometimes I have to concentrate and not talk because I would get distracted and I would end up losing.
Nope, nope.
And today I'm not gonna be distracted.
Are you sure?
So let's continue this song. Sounds good so far. Sometimes I get a little confused with the ups and downs and left and rights a little bit because it's depending on where my fingers are located. But it doesn't matter now because we outsmarted Toad with a clarinet. And now every time when Boyfriend wins a singing battle, this would happen. Just like from the original game, it gives you free money. And now on to the next song.
Not bad! You're pretty good at this! But I can't help but notice that your friend there was falling! I might know somebody who can help fix her!
Boop!
Yeah! Our local hero, Mario! He's your best bet if you want any help with your girlfriend!
Boop!
After he unfolded me, he went up to Overlook Mountain! It's further along this path, so he'll probably took the cave away!
Beep ah!
My friends! Hope you find Mario without any more trouble!
Stop right there!
Pop!
It appears we missed one. We will make sure you are treated. Your hero won't be able to save you now.
Hello, Shy Guy Goomba and Spiny. Be prepared for what Boyfriend's gonna sing to you. Now, all the soundtracks that are gonna be in this mod is not remixes. They just added vocals to them that goes along with the song. And I figure it sounds very good. Like I said, it all sounds good. Now I want to make sure, what is your guys' favorite Paper Mario game? Comment down below, because my favorite is definitely Origami King. Final stretch. Getting to the end, folks. We're getting there.
Go!
Oh yeah, this is the final stretch. My bad. What I just said was the middle part of the song. But don't worry, this song is almost over. And just like that, folks, these three enemies are now defeated. And comment down too, what's your favorite Friday Night Funkin mod if you played it? But for right now, Boyfriend gets the free money.
After an easy encounter with the goons, they disappeared and turned into coins. And so, both of them continued their journey to Overlook Mountain. At the foot of the mountain, they spotted the cableway the Toad was talking about. It appeared to have just returned, meaning that Mario couldn't be too far away. And finally, getting to the top of the mountain, they spot the station, along with a cabin, waiting for their arrival.
Halt!
Beep!
What a pity. The cableway is out of order. You are not going anywhere before I get my revenge. That red-haired dwarf, he thought I was gone for good. Well, I've got some time to deal with you two before I leave this world. Prepare yourself!
Everyone, Jean-Pierre, color pencils, the 12th, wants to get his revenge on Boyfriend instead of Mario for some reason, because he would not let this happen again before his decease. So let's begin. Great start. Like I said, I might miss some notes.
Go!
But that's okay, because you want to get the other notes along the way.
Nope.
Just like that, your health bar is actually still full. Take it from me, folks.
Go! Go!
I hold left a little bit too early, but that's okay. As long as I get the long note, we're all good. Home stretch, folks. And that's it, folks. Color Pencil has been defeated once again. And now he'll rise up to the sky thinking to himself, what have I done? But on the bright side though, Boyfriend gets some free coins. Money.
I can't believe this. Me, Jean-Pierre, colored pencils the 12th, defeated by two midgets in a row. You'll pay for—
The colorful specter vanished out of existence with a bright glow. Still in shock, Boyfriend gets in the cableway with Girlfriend as they proceed to ride the Autumn Mountain. For their sake, let's hope Mario isn't too far ahead.
And that's where it all continues, folks, on Chapter 2 in the Blue Streamer Week. Let's get to it, folks. I'm on fire!
Boyfriend and Girlfriend arrive at the beautiful sight of Autumn Mountain. They look around to see if they can spot the hero in red. However, the calm and mystical illusion was shattered as soon as more folded minions came into view. Boyfriend is unfazed, considering the last encounter.
Hey, Ludo! Where do you think you're going?
This is where your path truly ends. Prepare to face our wrath.
Now everybody, meet Hammer Bro, Paratrooper, and Ninji for the Autumn Mountain Battle song. Let's get to it. Great start, despite the fact that I might have missed a few, but I still managed to get it.
Go!
Nope, nope, nope.
Here we go.
Nope. Nope.
Calm it down. Like I said, calm it down. What's your favorite Friday Night Funkin mod? I would like to hear your response.
Don't!
So far, this game is actually really good.
Nope. Nope.
Calming. This part is calm.
Don't!
Nope. Nope.
Don't!
And the health bar is back to center, and we managed to defeat them once again. Boyfriend, you deserve it. And then right next to them is Eddie River. So let's get to it, folks. And free money.
Hey, you! Kid!
Bump!
Yeah, you! I saw you back there, giving those pesky golden dorks what they deserve. That's quite the accomplishment!
Bop, beep, ski, bap, boop!
Hmm? Mario, you say? Of course I know him! He unfolded me, so I carried him down the river to scorching sandpaper desert!
Beep, ski, bap, bop, boop!
Sure thing, mate! Hop in and I'll give you and your friend a ride!
While riding along the river, the toad broke the silence.
Hey, kid!
Hmm?
Would you mind doing something for me while we get there?
Beep!
Are you up to give those vocal cords another go? Doing the same route every day gets extremely boring!
Boop, beep!
Excellent! Singing in the rapids is gonna be quite interesting! Mind the locks and stones! Crashing into them could be fatal!
We have been warned, folks. We have to press space in order to avoid the rocks and logs. Yes, logs. All kids like logs. But in this version, we might not like these logs. We gotta have to manage to avoid it. As I got my left hand on the space bar, we should be good. Am I seeing one right now? Yes, I am. Gotta have to avoid it right now. Hot spot. Hot start, everybody. Sometimes people, you would have to multitask by avoiding and pressing the keys at the same time. Here we go. Nice. Sorry, Log, we gotta avoid you. Just leave it to the kids that love Log. They roll down the stairs, they do everything with Log. Boyfriend, on the other hand, gets free money.
Good job, mate! Haven't had anyone with lungs like you for quite a while!
Beep!
Alright, we're approaching where I left Mario! He left to go after the next street!
Mario!
Suddenly, a rubber band monster tips the boat and nabs girlfriend, sending boyfriend and the river toad off the edge.
Ah! Ooh!
You mean that little shrimp who had the nerve to shoot me off my stage during my big debut? He didn't even make sure I was gone for good! I'll need a new audience for my second show. You three will make great faces for the crowd.
Beep!
Now get over here, you little!
Seeing boyfriend's mic awoke something in the deranged entertainer.
Oh, another performer I see. You like a little song and dance?
Beep!
Want to know what works perfectly with that? Drama and action! Let me set the scene. I, a monster, have kidnapped you and your beloved, and you are forced to sing for your combined freedom. Oh, but there's a twist. You won't make it out alive.
Beep!
Oh, my rating is unmatched. Let's see what you got, lover boy.
3, 2, 1, go. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the rubber band monster starts off with a nice drama scene against their rival, Boyfriend. There's gonna be a lot of action stuff later, I'll show you when. Right now, let's sing some drama. I like slow starts, in my opinion.
Quack, quack, nope.
Very decent start, and now the action scene comes on. I am so hyped, all. Wish me luck with this song. Like I said, there's gonna be the hardest part after these two verses. You'll see why it's so hard. I would have to face all those notes.
Don't!
Yep, just like that. Look at all these notes, folks. Let's get to it.
Don't!
No, nope. Nope.
Wow.
Don't.
There we go. Yes, sir. Let's get to it. Like that, folks. We managed to defeat week two against the rubber band monster. Ooh, that was so hyped. Leave a like down below and comment and subscribe. Right now, Boyfriend gets all the free money he wants.
What? That wasn't in the script, you maggot! You were supposed to lose! Were you not listening to me?
They appeared to be even more furious than before. And out of pure, unfiltered rage, the actor's rubber bands began tearing apart.
God, I guess this is my final curtain call. Well, farewell, you insufferable rat.
The fiend then exploded, sending Girlfriend into Boyfriend's arms.
Wow, what a performance! Anyways, are we heading to the Sandpaper Desert? Or do you want to hang out here in Shotgun Studios for a while?
Boop!
Oh, right, Mario! Yeah, well, hop back in!
Hop in the boat to Sandpaper Desert, Chapter 3, Yellow Streamer Week. Can't wait, let's go, final week.
Beep boop.
Bye-bye! You teach her to keep out of trouble!
They approach the entrance of Monty Mole Cave, leading to scorching Sandpaper Desert. A small feeling that a friend is no longer with us suddenly hits Boyfriend as he looks at the massive crater. Yet, they proceed onward. They nab a boot car and drive towards the yellow streamer. It was still intact, attached to some ancient temple. But soon, Boyfriend stopped, noticing another origami being blocking his path.
Oh? Hello there, traveler. My name's Olivia.
Beep.
Oh, no, I'm not a folded soldier. I've actually been following Mario for quite some time now.
Bap beep.
Of course. He's in a battle right now, so I'm waiting for him and the professor to come back. Oh, wait. I just noticed your microphone. Do you like to sing?
Beep boo.
Yay! I was thinking we could do a little song while we wait. Want to give it a go?
Bop.
Now after that intense week 2 ending, we'll just calm it down in a week 3 start against Olivia. What was that? I didn't even get all these notes. There we go. What Olivia's doing right now is actually really grooving, so it's my turn now. Nice work, boyfriend. Finger movements, everyone. All right, back to the groove. Dang, I messed up. Instead of down, I messed up. That was a nice slow start for week 3. Thank you, Olivia. You won't mind giving boyfriend, you know, free money.
Boyfriend explains his situation to Olivia.
Oh, you think Mario can fix your girlfriend? Hang on, let me check something. Yeah, just as I expected. She's stapled, meaning she's stuck like this, possibly forever.
Beep!
The news devastated boyfriend. He fell to his knees and sobbed.
Oh my! Hey, don't cry. It's okay, there's still a chance we can fix her. Can you join us on our quest to take down my brother? He's the one responsible for all of this.
Beep!
Of course! I'm sure Mario won't mind you two tagging along, right?
Well, I don't see why not! Any extra help is appreciated!
Great!
Anyways, we'll have to get to that temple! Let's go! I'm dying to see what's inside! Onward!
Let's go get that streamer!
Beep!
Oh my, this is fascinating! Just look at how it's constructed! It must be thousands of years old! And these murals must be of the ancients. Where's my journal? I gotta write this down.
On a more related note, I wonder my brother has guarding the yellow streamer.
Oh, right! I guess saving the world may be more important.
The party eventually makes it to what appears to be a massive disco room.
Did the ancients like the party?
Before his question was answered, a loud voice boomed from the big doors behind them.
No, no, no. You think that's groovy? I thought the king would give his soldiers who had decent taste in music.
I don't know if the ancients like to party, but whoever that is sure does.
Wait, if it's a friend of my brother's, that must mean the streamer's in there with them.
I want to groove, but I ain't coming out until the dance floor is full. Also, one of you foes change that trash music this instant.
The party splits up. While boyfriend helps pick out a new song, Mario goes looking for people to fill the room.
Beep boop bada boo!
I'm sorry, dude! I don't understand you!
Mario and Professor Toad find a bunch of strange toads that begin to react to the distant music.
Are you sure about this, Mario?
Once Mario arrived with the crowds of toads, they swarmed boyfriend and lifted him into the air.
Beep!
Eek! What are they doing?
I think I want to challenge him to thing!
Why would they want him to do that?
No idea, but we need to keep him here long enough to lure out whoever is guarding that streamer.
Just be careful.
We'll be careful, Olivia, with one of these dancing toads. Let's go thrilling. Kind of music that boyfriend would like. Brinny, brin. Grooving. Let's get moving. Yes.
Quack.
A little twirl to the notes too. I like that.
Quack. Go!
Get a little confused again. You know what's, yeah, like I said, boyfriend does less notes than the other contestant. So it makes it more easier for us. So let's go.
Go!
Nope.
Go!
Quack.
Go!
Quack.
Go!
Quack.
No way, those notes ain't gonna get me down. Nope. I don't think so.
Quack.
How far did you guys get into Mario Origami King? Let me know again in the comics. Like I said, I defeated 100% in 5 worlds. Boyfriend gets the money as we move on to the final song.
Yeah!
Now that was a great performance!
You really showed them who's boss.
Now that's what I'm talking about. You have really good taste in music, kid.
Beep!
I can't shake the feeling you're after the streamer, though.
Bap!
You're great on the mic, but how good are you on the dance floor? It's time to get down.
Indeed, it is time to get down to the last song of this episode. So let's get to it, folks, with Hole Puncher. He starts out long, but we're gonna fill in that blank. Just like that. Just like that. We're doing so good. Oh, this is gonna be bad. The hole puncher just punched boyfriend's face. Well, let's get down to it.
Don't!
Almost lost it, but I still got it. Wouldn't mind. I don't even want to know what might happen to faceless boyfriend. How do you think the toads would feel? Anyway, at this rate, it's going to be the final part of the song, so this is going to be more important. And now let's go. Man, we were on fire during that last part, but we managed to complete the last song and the final song of the Yellow Streamer Week. Free coins for the faceless boyfriend.
With the fiend defeated, everyone's faces flew back to where they belonged.
Yeah, I can speak again! Yippee! Aha! Thank you! Good job, kid! I didn't know you had it in ya!
That was awesome! Great work, Big Blue.
That was phenomenal, kid! Now let's go get that streamer and get out of here!
Let's go!
Beep!
Girlfriend was probably starting to say something right there, but we couldn't continue Chapter 4 until the full release of this game. And that's going to be the end of this recording, folks. I hope you all enjoy this mod, and I hope you actually get to play it as well. So thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming. Make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page. And do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's to Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube page. Until next time, that we could do some more Friday Night Funkin mods with me, or possibly someone else, or it could be you too. Keep gaming. We'll be right back.